Former U.S. President Donald Trump tears into Democrats at a midterm rally in Miami. The Republican claimed radical Democrats want to turn America into a communist or socialist country. He also courted Hispanic Americans, saying they are welcomed in the Republican Party.
If you want safety for your family and security for your community, you need to vote every Democrat out of office and vote for Republicans up and down the ballot.
Trump also continued to hint at a presidential run in 2024, telling voters to, quote, stay tuned. Former U.S. President Barack Obama joins current President Joe Biden in Pennsylvania in a final push before Tuesday's midterm elections. Speaking to thousands in the Philadelphia arena, Biden labeled the Republicans as the party of the wealthy and emphasized Democrat support for trade unions, Social Security, and abortion access. Both Biden and Obama also say democracy is on the ballot.
3 days until one of the most important elections, in our lifetime. It's going to shape, the outcome's going to shape our country for decades to come. And the power to shape that outcome is in your hands. 2 years ago, you used that power to make Donald Trump not only a former president, but you made him a defeated president.
I understand that democracy might not seem like a top priority right now, especially when you're worrying about paying the bills. But when true democracy goes away, we've seen throughout history, we've seen around the world, when true democracy goes away, people get hurt. It has real consequences. This is not an abstraction. Governments start telling you what books you can read and which ones you can't. Dissidents start getting locked up. Reporters start getting locked up if they're not toeing the party line.
In California, officials are urging residents to make their voices heard in the polls, as Steve Angelos tells us calls for a high voter turnout are being fueled by several controversies.
The midterm elections take place on Tuesday, and to urge Southern Californians to vote in the historically low turnout polls, California Governor Gavin Newsom, Vilam State Attorney General Rob Bonta, and several other elected officials rallied in Long Beach, California for a Get Out the Vote and Proposition 1 abortion rights rally. Bonta, who was appointed as Attorney General in 2021, is facing an election to keep his post as the state's top lawyer. Abortion access has been one of Bonta's priorities in recent months.
I want to say thank you for coming out, lending your voice, and making your vote your voice. In California, we go forward. That's all we know. That's what we do. We can't go back, and we won't.
Early numbers show that this year's midterms can be record-breaking. Key races, high-profile issues, and controversies, including one in Los Angeles City Hall, could be fueling the high turnout.
As the L.A. mayoral race heats up between Congresswoman Karen Bass and businessman Rick Caruso, a leaked audio recording of three city council members making racist remarks during a meeting has fueled calls for resignation and a cleanup of city politics.
But I believe every race is important. This is America. This is democracy. Our vote is our voice. So if you want change, you got to participate. So I've been doing that for nearly 30 years now.
And the fact that there's really engagement on both sides, even with from my opposition, I feel it shows the vitality of our democracy, that people are engaged.
A U.S. Senate seat, several congressional districts, and a number of propositions, which include abortion, gambling, and health care, are also on California ballots.
We need to get Democrats in both houses, and not only that, we still have a lot to do to make sure that abortion becomes law of the land, and if we have both houses, that could be easily passed. Saving Medicare and Social Security is a must, cannot be touched, and we need to to address housing for homelessness that's happening, and we have to tackle the inflation with common sense legislation and policy.
I think it's especially important for Filipinos to come out there to vote, to show that we are a force, because without participating in rallies, without participating in government, without showing that we are a bloc, that we are a vote, then the things that we want, the things that we need, actually are not going to come to fruition.
Several Filipinos are also seeking local posts throughout the region, from city council seats to a state assembly district post. Election day is on Tuesday, November 8th. California allows for in-person voting registration on Election Day. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Long Beach, California.